This guy's looking at me like, bro, don't ask me that type of stupid question, man. I'm smart enough, man. Golly.
Welcome to a new episode of Decode the Punchline, a series where we study the art of punchline for some of your favorite MCs. We're simply gonna quiz random people to see who catches these punchlines.
Yeah, that's it, that's the punchline, man.
The first episode includes punchlines from Chris Brown and myself, of course, and we also had to include some punchlines from the Netflix hit TV show Rhythm and Flow. Sit back, relax, and let's start the show. Yeah, bro, what's your name?
Jason.
Okay. Jason, now what's for music luisteren nu op dit moment?
Hip-hop, rap, R&B.
Wie is je favoriete MC, zeg maar?
Niet echt favoriet, hoor.
Ik luister vooral naar Playboi Carti, naar Kendrick Lamar, Frank Ocean, beetje old school Wu-Tang, weet je toch?
Vind je smart. Laten we beginnen met de eerste punchline, ja? Yeah, I go hard. Bad boy celebrity, cause I'm so large. And don't need no battery, cause I'm in charge. What's the punchline?
He don't need no body.
No, he say, I don't need no battery, cause I'm in charge.
Ik hoef niet beter nodig, want ik ben al de beste.
Nee,
batterij, maar ik heb energie met batterij.
Nee, what?
Batterij, maar ik heb energie met batterij.
Yeah, you better keep walking.
Ja, jij broer.
Ik ben geen batterij, maar ik ben er opgeladen.
I wanna go home. I wanna go home!
Zeg maar, ik ben full option.
Hoe zeg?
Zeg maar, ik ben full option.
Peace, tapito.
Oh man, denk hij is afgeven.
Dat is wel logisch, toch? Je hebt geen batterij nodig, want hij is gewoon de baas. Hij is in charge.
That's better. Thank you.
Yeah, man. Goed besef. Snap je een broer of niet?
Ja, ik snap het.
Like, he's the boss. He's in charge.
Exactly.
Yes. He doesn't need a battery.
Okay.
Doesn't need nobody.
Okay.
Exactly.
So, like, battery's charged. So, he's the boss.
Damn! Hey! Well, nice start.
Oh, it's a play on words, isn't it?
Yes, exactly. On which word?
Battery in charge. Yeah.
Yes. Okay, man. Hey. This guy's looking at me like, bro, don't ask me that type of stupid question, man. I'm smart enough, man. Golly. This next punchline is from a battle MC, and this guy was battling a girl, okay?
Look. Said they needed a body, I'm so sorry they sent you. Can't believe it's what they turning me into. Put me up against a Barbie like they don't already know what I can do. What's up? You got
Barbie and Ken.
That boy is good.
I smell. Alles in één keer goed, bro.
Oh, so it's a pun on Barbie and Ken, like
hey, chill out, you're too good. Chill out. God.
Oh, it's like from Barbie and Ken.
Yes. Damn.
It's about to go down.
So some Barbie, ik weet niet wat ze niet kan.
Oh my god.
Yeah, bro, er is een punchline achter de zin,
ja,
joh.
Ik moet eerst vertalen, dan kan ik denken aan punchline.
Okay. They put me against the Barbie like they don't know what I can do.
Dat weet ik niet, man.
Hij kan alles.
No way. Shut the fuck, Nee, man.
Zeg jij
hem eens. Ja, broer. Help jij hem even, man.
Ik kan geen Engels hebben, broer.
Why your bum buckla lying?
Broer, je weet wat pop in mijn teken.
Nee. Aan het begin hij zei, ik kan Engels, nu opeens kan hij niet.
Loos, ze weten niet wat hij met die vrouw kan doen.
Ja, dat weet niet, man. Nee. Ja, klopt. Nee. Waar zit de punchline, bro?
Ik snap dat die Ken doe die referentie is, maar ik weet die Ken doe.
We snappen. Zeg maar.
Die Ken, dat heeft met Barbie te maken.
Ja, exact. De vriend van Barbie heet toch Ken. They don't know what I can do. Dat is de punchline.
Vertel hem nog eens wat hij snapt hem niet.
Snap je hem of niet?
Nee.
Hey, heb ik niet al gezien. Jongens, kom hier, broer. Kom. Hey, hands up. For the next punchline, it's very important that you understand the following word. Bands in street slangs mean money, yeah?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Located a pond and I noticed my reflection. I'm only rolling with 3 niggas, no question.
Tunnel vision on making them bands.
Hands to the top, one direction.
She's thinking.
Damn, can you repeat that?
Boy, ask your grandfather.
Tunnel vision on making them bands on top, call it one direction.
Het is gewoon tunnelvisie om die doekoe te pakken. Ja, en het is één kant gaan we maar op.
Ja, klopt, maar er is nog een andere punchline daarin.
Ja.
I don't know this one.
No?
No.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
You know, I like hip-hop, but sometimes it's hard to understand the
punchline. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sometimes I even ask my brother because he's like, yo.
Omdat je in een tunnel maar één kant op gaat.
Dat is punchline nummer 1, maar er is nog een andere punchline.
Kun je nog één keer halen?
Kijk, tunnel vision on making their bands to the top, call it One Direction.
Bands, oh. One Direction is een band, toch?
Exact.
Yeah. Yeah. Tunnel Vision, One Direction.
Ja, ook al.
Man, nigga.
Gaan we doen? Dit is een scherp, man. Hé, broer. Dat is de punchline.
Nee, nee, ik denk het.
De band.
What do you say?
One Direction, the band.
That's it. That's the punchline, man. But there's also another word that is, it's a punchline.
Tunnel Vision.
It's okay, it's okay!
It's also One Direction, yes. The Tunnel Vision, snap je nou?
Shout hem aan hier af.
What, bands One Direction? Oh, One Direction rock and bands. Yeah, man.
Oh,
you see?
All right.
You understand
it
now?
It.
You got it?
I got it. Okay. I got it.
Okay. Yes.
You got it, girl. You got it.
So it has three words with punchlines in it. You guys understand it?
Yeah.
Hey, we was it? Yeah, was it? I don't want to slim, man. Yo, I just want to slim. Put it back. Put it. Hey. Okay, so this one is my last one, and this is my punchline. I told her I ain't no sucker, so that makes me a keeper.
Je moet niet juist andersom zijn dat die meid het juist dat zegt.
We'll be asking the questions though.
Nee, ik kan gewoon op mezelf gebaseerd. Fuck it. Yes, my punchline. I got the best punchlines, yo. Bro, what's the punchline, bro?
I don't know.
Come on, man.
What about you, bro?
I have no idea.
Most of men nowadays are suckers. I'm sorry, but it's true.
Okay.
So, if you're not a sucker,
You're
good to pee.
That's what the sentence means, but there's another punchline behind it.
Yeah. I am no sucker, that means that he is gay.
Yeah,
that he stays with her and that he on vrouw.
What the hell are you talking about?
Gewoon, hij doet rustig.
Look.
Hij doet rustig, maar hij blijft wel bij de vrouw.
Ja, ik weet
niet. Ik heb ze, man.
Is it like a pun on keeper as in soccer? Or?
That's it.
Is that it?
Yeah. That's it. Shit. Hey, you're too smart for this shit. Ay, ay, ay.
I told her in keeper and goal.
Thank you. Yes, because I told her I ain't no soccer, but as in wordplay
soccer.
Like that makes me a keeper.
Yeah.
You guys get it right. That was a dope one, huh? That was a good one, huh? Yes, it came to the end. It came to the end. Exactly. Now you understand it.
Yeah.
So I'm playing with those words.
Oh, yeah.
Gerelateerd. That was simple, though. That was just so simple, yeah. So, guys, I'm going to ask you the last question. Which one was the dopest punchlines of all of them that you heard today? Mine, eh?
You know what? It's the toughest one.
That was the toughest one. You know, I like these boys, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Decode the Punchline. So let's give this video a whole lot of likes, you know, share this video, and make sure you subscribe to my channel for the next episode of Decode the Punchline.